A local football prospect is getting a look from NFL teams. 23 ABC's Chris Ornelas introduces us to Dalton Botts.
Dalton Botts started his football career in Taft as a quarterback. He just finished his senior year at the University of Miami as a punter. Now the NFL is calling. He says he spoke to 8 teams before the draft.
I got a call during the draft, which was from the Broncos, and they talked to me. They said, you know, we want to pick you up after the draft. They want to sign you. And I said, shoot, that's awesome.
Botts went to mini camps with the Tampa Bay Buccaneers and the New Orleans Saints. But at the moment, he's not a member of any NFL team.
They really liked everything that I brought. I was consistent and I was, you know, kicking the ball well, and they liked what I could do.
Now Botts is working out daily while he waits for the call from an NFL team.
I would love to be on a team, you know, who wouldn't? But, you know, you just got to keep your head up. You got to keep, you know, got to keep training. You got to keep working out. Can't get down.
I decided to see just how good Botts is by trying to field some of his punts.
Oh.
It goes without saying, I'll be keeping my day job.
Botts says he hopes to catch on with an NFL team this year, but if not, he says he's got a backup plan.
I have a degree from the University of Miami. So that, to me, that means a lot. So I feel like, you know, a lot of things I can still do with my life besides football.
At the gym Botts' parents own in Taft, there's a growing shrine to their son's career. Botts' mom says he showed athletic prowess at a young age.
When Dalton was about 2, my oldest brother, we were out in the front yard playing, and his 2 children were out there with Dalton, and Dalton was running circles around his children with a soccer ball. And he looked at me, he goes, Andrea, that's not normal. He goes, he's got something there.
NFL training camps open in a little over a month, and Botts hopes to be on a roster by then. In Taft, Chris Ornelas, 23 ABC.